be offering for the first time in a Honda, CarPlay and Android Auto. So this is our first application, and again, we're going to offer both in the 2016 Accord. This is a great functionality. Allows you to make use of the new Android-based display audio that we're debuting and have offered it for the first time in the Accord. This is going to make use of basically the front USB plug by plugging in either your Apple or your compatible Android phone. It'll allow you to be able to select and get the environments that each one of those buyers is used to. And then by making use of the Apple Siri or Android Voice, you'll be able to make phone calls, get text messages, send text messages, or make use of each one of their own individual navigation systems. So you'll be able to use kind of their natural voice systems to be able to drive and be used to the environment they're in. Just like with the Pilot, we are targeting top safety ratings here. We're expecting a 5-star NHTSA overall rating, and then we're also expecting to gain top safety pick plus for the vehicle. We're going to be debuting for the very first time on a Honda car the application of Honda Sensing. So as mentioned already by Jeff and Rudy, this brings a great suite of technologies that help assist with the driver as well as provide some additional safety ability. So from everything from collision mitigated braking to lane keep assist and adaptive cruise control will be all part of the Honda Sensing suite. So one of the things that is going to be new for us though is we're going to make that Honda Sensing suite available on everything from LX through Touring. So the customer will have the ability to choose Honda Sensing starting with the LX grades, and on the Touring grades the Honda Sensing will be rolled into standard. And as you can see, that'll even apply to the coupe models. And again, we've offered for the first time a new Touring coupe. So these trims have all been looked at and brought in with new features. So things like on the LX with new LED taillights, up through the Sport with its new 19-inch alloys, and even EX is adding such new things that's never had before, like XM and HD radio, HomeLink, and even a new remote start system. Touring has gotten a whole host of new features. Again, rear heated seats, parking sensors, rain sensing wipers, auto high beams, as well as the new 19-inch wheel and that standard Honda Sensing. So it's really moving toward a new sophisticated premium positioning for the vehicle. And then the coupe will also follow suit by adding a number of features along with the, EX having both XM and HD radio along with the remote starter. And again, that new Touring coupe is bringing a number of new features that we've never had available before on the coupe, just like the LED headlights, Honda Sensing, rain, parking sensors. So great suite of features that we've never had available before in both the Accord and the coupe model. So as mentioned, we think this is the most high-tech Accord ever. It's our flagship. It's our benchmark for the segment. It's with this more dynamic styling and the addition of Honda Sensing, we think we've really got a great product here, and that we're going to be continuing to lead the midsize segment. The sedan will go on sale August 19th, followed shortly thereafter by the coupe on August 26th. So these will start arriving at dealers in a matter of weeks.